biological has given us a unique opportunity to defend freedom, and we're going to seize the moment.
Threat
and
do civilization is that a few evil men will multiply their murders and gain the means to kill on a scale equal to their hatred.
Let me talk about the intelligence in Iraq. First of all, we all thought we'd find stockpiles of weapons. We may still find.
I never once said, nah, nah, nah.
We have just seen the first war of the 21st century. And there's universal approval of the statements I can make. And I'm confident there will be universal approval of the actions this government has
taken. It's got to be the calcium in the back bus. If I weaken, the whole thing can't be weakened.
Those weapons of mass destruction have got to be somewhere.
My main focus of this meetings was to judge intent and desire.
I never once said, nah, nah, nah.
Biological chemical and nah, nah, nah.